Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are diving into a crucial part of any marketing strategy, understanding your data. I'll be guiding you through the report section in ActiveCampaign so you can track how well your campaigns and automations are performing and make data-driven decisions. Let's get started. First off, let's talk about why reports are so important. ActiveCampaign's reporting features allow you to track and understand your audience's engagement with your emails, automations, and even individual actions within your campaigns. This information helps you make adjustments to improve your strategies and see which parts of your campaigns are working best. To start, let's look at campaign reports. You'll find them under the Reports tab in ActiveCampaign. Once you click on Campaigns, you'll see a list of your sent campaigns with overview metrics like open rate, click-through rate, and bounces. Each of these metrics gives insights into different parts of your campaign's performance. For instance, open rate shows how many people are opening your emails. A low open rate could mean that your subject lines need a refresh. Click-through rate shows how many recipients clicked on links within your email, indicating interest in your content. Bounce rate represents the percentage of emails that couldn't be delivered. If this is high, it may be time to clean up your email list. Let's dive a little bit deeper. If you click on a specific campaign, you'll see advanced insights. Here, you can analyze things like link tracking. This tells you which links in your email got the most clicks. Geo-tracking, you can see where in the world people are opening your emails. And using these metrics, you can start to understand what content resonates with your audience, and you can adjust for future campaigns based on those insights. Now, let's move on to automation reporting. This is a powerful tool for tracking how well your automations are guiding your audience towards specific goals. Here, you can see overall engagement with your automations. Another valuable feature here is goal tracking. If you've set specific goals in your automation, such as a purchase or a form submission, you can track how many contacts are completing those goals. This helps you measure the success of each automation to see if it's achieving the desired outcome. And for even more flexibility, you can look into custom reporting options. With this, you can filter and adjust reports to focus on metrics that matter most for your business, giving you tailored insights. Sometimes you may want to share these reports with your team or save them later for analysis. ActiveCampaign lets you export reports as CSV or PDF files. Simply go to the specific report, look for the export option, and choose your preferred format. As a wrap up, here are a few quick tips for using reports effectively. Use data to guide changes. Let your report data guide your content and targeting strategies. If a certain subject line or campaign resonates, replicate that style in the future. A/B testing. If you're unsure of which type of content performs best, run an A/B test and track the results in your reports. Clean your list regularly. If you are seeing high bounce rates or low engagement, it's often a sign that your list could use some pruning. And that's it for today's overview of ActiveCampaign's reporting features. Whether you're tracking a one-time campaign or analyzing a complex automation, these reports will give you insights that you need to optimize your marketing efforts. Thanks for watching and happy building.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.